Thanks, Z-Man. We have stepped into a time machine today, brother. We're getting groovy, and I think I may have got off a stop too early. I needed to make it all the way to the tie-dye, but this is working for me right here. Mike and Dan join us this morning. Benton Park's got a big event coming up.
Yeah, we do. Thanks for having us down, Tim. We've got our fourth concert of the season, and it's our biggest one. We're having the Art and Harvest Festival down in Benton Park, which is a lovely little neighborhood on the near south side, down by Gus's Pretzels and Anheuser-Busch.
Absolutely.
So it's a free deal. It's great for families. We're going to be featuring Jake's Leg as our band that
yeah.
day. But a lot of things going on. I've got our cameraman went over there. But we've got posters that can tell you a little bit about what we're doing. We've got the Taste of Benton Park coming down. And at the Taste of Benton Park, we're going to be having lots of great restaurants. Shumanja Brazil. Benton Park Cafe.
Yeah.
Sydney Street's going to be there. Blue City Deli. Lovey Doveys. Ernesto's. River Bend, Frazier's, the Mud House, Sage, Niche, and Bittersweet. So all local restaurants.
And folks need to get on the bus for this one, Dan. We got buses here,
yeah, Dan,
man.
Dan can tell you about the bus.
Tell me about these buses.
Well, they've got the VW, the Bus Club of St. Louis. They're going to have the VW show. All the buses are vintage pop-up campers.
Love them.
There's prizes for the best of show and the most improvement needed.
Yeah, let's hop in one. Look at this. All kinds of space on this bad boy. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, my buddy Brian Marconi brought this back to life, but this is a great old bus from 71, and my kids play in here. It's just a lot of fun. You don't get any place fast, but you get there.
Hey, you get there in style.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. We got another one over here as well. What year is this one right next door?
73.
Yeah, this
here?
Is my friend Roy's bus. It's a 73. Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, it's got an old refrigerator in there. Good to go, man. We're ready to go to Woodstock in this thing.
No doubt. If you too late to make it to Woodstock, unless you do really have a time machine.
Yeah.
But you can experience just a taste of it in Benton Park, right?
In Benton Park, yeah. And Dan can tell you a little bit about the bands real quick.
We've got some wonderful bands playing, Tim. From 2 to 4, we have Blues Judge playing.
Ooh, yeah.
4 to 6, we have Aaron Cam and the One Drops. They're a huge blues reggae band coming on the scene right now, great in St. Louis. And then, obviously, our headliner from 6 to 9 is Jake's Leg. 30 years of playing Grateful Dead tribute music in St. Louis. And we're glad to have them in Benton Park.
And they will be glad to see you in Benton Park. That's this Saturday. It's going to be an awesome show. You got food, you got music, and you got VW buses. What else do you need, brother?
Not much more. We got one other thing, which is a chalk art festival, and that's a cool thing, so you can draw. Or also, if you have some canned foods, you can bring them along. The Joint Ministries is doing a food drive that day, so it's all going for a good cause.
Peace, brother, peace.
Peace, man.
In Benton Park, this Saturday. Stick around. We got more coming your way. Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. Grooving. Ha ha ha.